The intensity of faith will sometimes make the light of the glorious gospel invisible. You can tell. See, faith has such intensity of light that it makes this gospel, it makes your healing invisible. You don't see it yet. Why? It produces this in your mind. That, you want to study. It's too good to be true. So that's a blinded person. Believe the unbelievable. How can you do that? See, the reason why you can't do that, you're blind. And the blind lead the blind, they fall in the ditch.